Ugh. Laura?
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big, fat blabbermouth!
Laura... why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You gonna yell at me if I don't?
I won't, please, just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry, I...
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Look, just... stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
Fine. But... there's something I gotta get.
Laura.
It's important.
What is it?
A letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
This is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here. Laura?
Ha-ha!
Open the door, Laura.
Why should I? I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Laura, open this door right now.
It's the magic word.
Laura!
Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Get me out of here, you little brat!
In your dreams, fart face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
Sure there is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face!
Laura! Laura!
Thank you. James.
Ha ha.